The video. Now I am in this small room. You guys really want to see a really cleaning tutorial? This is the one. So, yeah. And right now I have got to fold every one of these blankets and get this done. So I thought I would do a video on this. And we are going to get started. And once I get this done, I almost can't wait. Oh my God. Okay. I'm going to put all the blankets in this. And what fell? Oh my God. Anyways, we're going to get down to business. I gotta find the zipper part because this, they got, the way this made, it opens kind of like, I want to say like a square way, clockwise, whatever you call that word. So yeah. This is what my new quilt was in. And I love that thing. Oh my gosh. I can't get over how pretty it is. And then I have a mattress in here. I gotta get that laid down. We propped it up because that way it's not too much to handle. But I think I'm gonna lay it back down. And in the meantime, I'm going to start getting these blankets done here. Because I'm pretty sure this is going to be a quite long video. And here is a purple one. Is which as... I wonder if I should... I would almost wash this. I mean, they are clean, but since they've been in the floor... I don't know. Well, in the meantime, some of them are going to go in this bag here, and then I'm going to take it into the utility room and get them washed. So, yeah. This one I'm going to keep out because I am going to wash this and put this upstairs in my room. I forgot that I even had this. But... just in case if I ever want to use that on a really cold day, there you go. Oh, and there's another animal I like, by the way. Whales. I gotta be real careful because there's glass under here and I don't know if a lot of it's broken, then I'm gonna throw it out. Okay. This is one of my favorites. Which is, I should put this back on my love seat. This is where I had it. And, oh my God. This thing is heavy. If you guys have a lot of snow on the ground and it's really cold, and you're having issues with your furnace, which is, luckily, we're not. This is one of the best blankets possibly ever get. This came from my sister, Andrea, and it's got like, darn it, I wish I could show you the whole thing, but I can't back up because I got so much stuff in here. I got my china cabinet in here, and oh my God. So yeah, that's the one with the whales on it, and I'm trying to do the best I can to show you. So yeah, this is the whale one, and which is, I'm going to probably put this back on the love seat. This one here, I had just washed the other day, and I don't know why I tossed it in here. I guess because it's the main room for, like, when I have my daughter that wants to spend a night, or because a lot of times they'll come down and visit us, and apparently, yeah, you know what I mean. This is the spare room I was going to use this room for my office, but I thought, no, just in case we ever had somebody that wanted to spend a night here, or, you know, one of the family members, basically, just family member. So, yeah, this one I'm going to keep out and put that on the love seat. These, I don't know how in the world I'm going to get in the bag, but all the sheets, I'm just going to pretty much stick them all in here and rewash them all. So, yeah, there are some purses here. I'm going to give these to Marcia because I don't use these ones. So, yeah, I'm going to find a box for those. And okay, this is that one blanket. This is another blanket. I wish it was still, it's still good yet. I just gotta fix a part where it's got like kind of like a rip on the side of it. It's a shame. And it's good to have extra bedspreads. Like right here, there's a little spot that needs to be sewed. And I'm sorry if I can't fold these just right, but they're going to get washed anyway, so I'm not going to zip this shut because I want to get them in the washer. And here is another dolphin, I think. Yeah, it is. This is another dolphin. Yep. Okay, Jasmine. Get it right. This is the dolphin one that came from Ange. I call my sister Ange for short. And she has a daughter, which is my niece. Her name is Astasia, I want to say. Yeah, I'm going to have to show you guys some baby pictures of her. But she is so adorable. And then my granddaughter, Mackenzie, I guess she's starting to get into mischief. Oh, boy. So, yeah. I'm just kind of loading all these in here just enough to get them to the utility room. There is this one. I don't know any idea where I got this from, but I ended up with it. I just don't remember where I got it, so I apologize if I don't remember half the stuff that I have. I really apologize if I don't remember where I got it. But some of it, I do. Mainly the dolphin ones I remember, so. And then right here, I gotta get all this squared away. That's what I mean. And thank gosh, I have this machine called Little Green. Guys, I really recommend this. This thing, it's pretty good. This came from Walmart as well. And I think I ordered this online. So, yeah. I'm going to put this to the side. And I got a bunch of dolls here in this box I really need to go through. And there is my Valentine bear. You know what? I'm going to take this upstairs. This is my Valentine bear from a long time ago that my husband got me, and I had it in this little room. Wow. I don't know why I did that. I forgot. I think I was going through some things at the time. There is my hubby's throw. My sister-in-law made this. And if you guys ever want a blanket, you should see all the ones that my sister-in-law made. Holy cow, did she ever make a lot. And I'm just, like I said, I'm not going to zip this up. I'm just stacking it up, and I'm going to try to do the best I can not to overpack it, because if I do that, then it's going to tear it, and I don't want that. So, yeah. I'm going to try to just kind of fold it closed here. Okay. If you guys bear with me, I'm going to get these in the utility room, and that way I can get these washed, because I got another set I got to wash that I had on my bed. I got to get those washed, because once I get this bed here made, laid down, I'm going to put the blankets on it. So, yeah. Other than that, stay tuned. When I get back here, I will unpause this video and get more going, so be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. That was heavy. Luckily the plastic is still good yet. And now, where I left off at, I'm fixing to get this mess here picked up. And like a lot of these purses here, these are going to go to my sister-in-law. I don't know what else to do with this kid. It's like some of these knickknacks here. This is another thing I kind of made, so it's not doing the best. Some of these little knickknacks here I can put away. Other than my elephants and my dog Dalmatian, I'm going to leave those out. Up here somehow. And then, oh boy. Okay. I have no idea what else is in here. Okay, guys. I think I'm gonna put that upstairs. It's one of the Valentine little base, and I believe that came from the Dollar Tree. Now that, I do remember where that came from. I picked a picture frame. I'll put that in there somehow. There is a box. The racket. Okay. Hopefully this will sit up there and okay, what else can I put underneath there? Oh my goodness. This is gonna work. No, it's not. It's kind of funny how this thing's, you try to put away and it does not want to be put away. Okay, now this Bible, I gotta really find a cover for. I'm gonna lay that up there and take that upstairs. Okay. Nope. Okay, that I know it's not gonna fit in under there, but I think I'm gonna do something else as part of that. Maybe if I sit this up there instead. And I got pictures in here I gotta go through. And there is a picture of me where I was younger. And that is me. There was a baby picture in here I had. I was gonna find. But if I can't find it, then maybe next time. Guys, I do not know where to start because there is a lot to do. And I'm kind of organizing all this. This picture frame, I will put this in here because I don't see where I'm going to use it anytime soon. And these bears, I'm going to find a spot for. That can be thrown away. So I got to get a garbage can in here and get half of this thrown out. Okay, let me grab this stuff out of this corner and then I will show you. This is more stuff that I gotta go through. Like this picture, I gotta set this back in my living room. That's a picture of my son when he was a baby, so that's gotta go back in my living room. This needs to go in my husband's drawer. There are pictures in here. Okay. That is gonna get thrown away, guys. So what I'm gonna do is just throw this out in the living room and pick it up on the way out. And this fan, I swear. I do not like this fan at all. So, yeah. Is it still? Yep, it's still going. And what I'm going to do now, put all that stuff in there. And I'm going to put this fan somewhere just so I can get it out of the way. Okay, there we go. And that should work. This is that one dowel that my sister-in-law had given me, as which as, I'm not even sure where I'm going to set this thing. But yeah, this one, she is pretty though, but this is that dowel that my sister-in-law had given me, and sometimes it will not stand up, so I'm going to put it over here. And try to stand it up over here so just so I can get it out of the way. This is the other stuff that needs to be really gone through. So in the meantime, it's just going to stay like that. And hopefully soon, I will have more done. And these are some of the frames that I gotta find other pictures for. This is gonna get washed. So yeah, this is what you see so far that I got clean. Way before the blankets got moved into the utility room. Is which I'm still in the progress of working on everything else. I'm going to go ahead and get this video uploaded here. And that way I can get another one going. And once I get this floor vacuumed, I'm going to get the mattress laid down and get some sheets up on there, and stay tuned for the next round. As always, I'm Devin Lynn Seeger, and I want to thank you for watching my video. Put a like and subscribe and click the bell, and you'll get a notification that I did more videos. And as always, stay tuned for the next one. Bye, guys.